Hi Gemini, welcome to my channel. I didn't get to your guys' reading yesterday. I apologize. I spent all day that I didn't get. I missed a few signs, so I just kind of go by like, which one of my videos get the most like views, and then I'll go from there. But I'm gonna do a January 2018 reading for you guys. Starting at the bottom of the deck, you have the Queen of Wands in reverse. So wand is usually a want. It's Queen of Wands. Some kind of dull person, angry. So, some kind of fire sign. Maybe just watch out for that. Whatever situation that goes with. Five of Cups is your first card. So, you had some kind of a loss, and you kind of have a little bit of grief and regret about it. It's kind of an adverse feeling, but at the same time, could be with a water sign. This is the one where she's holding the fish bowl, and it has, the fish that's still alive in it. And, there's an angel, or there's angels around her, and then there's another cup on the ground that has two fish in it. So it's like you probably felt some kind of a, you had a loss, but you still have things, in your favor. Queen of Pentacles is the clarifier. So someone who is very resourceful. Queen has a lot of compassion, but she's also the influence. So, earth sign was kind of the reason for the loss. Maybe one of you guys. Were influenced by that for that. The Hangman in reverse is the clarifier. So, someone was selfish about it, and they feel like they were betrayed, and they feel like a victim. I'm gonna get a clarifier because I'm gonna be clear. I kind of, what's the Hangman in reverse, the clarifier for? I need a clarifier for the Five of Cups. The Queen of Pentacles. Page of Cups. So, birth of a child. Some kind of message about a new love. So, either way, you guys are gonna get a message about what this is supposed to be because it's not really telling you, maybe. I can't tell if, this Queen of Pentacles is the one that's gonna have a baby. Maybe that's, or she was the reason for the new relationship. I can't really tell, but it says that you'll be getting a message, so it's good, right? Your next card is the Seven of Swords. So, theft, betrayal, someone was dishonest, someone ran away, someone's getting a divorce, or maybe having an affair. King of Wands in the reverse is the clarifier. So, King of Wands in reverse. Someone's a bully. Could be feeling like they're weak. Or someone's not ready. Well, is anybody ready for all this yelling? So the seven is faith. So with all of this theft and the arguing, because swords are words, wands are, could be dealing with a fire sign or an air sign. There's some. His words are reason, so maybe the reason that whoever is going through this is because of this person's ability. So someone ran away, or maybe there was some kind of betrayal or dishonesty going on because of this. Clarified by the Two of Pentacles in reverse. So obviously someone, it says inability to commit. Someone is struggling and feeling overwhelmed. Duality is two people, so maybe there's two people involved. Could be an earth sign. I see fire or air. This King of Wands is not a good person. So, if this is something that fell apart, that's probably a good thing. Three of Pentacles. You're gonna be communicating a message about some kind of, maybe you're gonna be helping someone, maybe working together with someone to do some kind of repairs or teamwork. So maybe you're gonna be working with a bully, is what it's saying. I'm not really sure what this is trying to say, but there again, you'll get a message about it. The next card you have is the Four of Wands. So, Four of Wands, stability, homecoming celebrations, something with family and friends, maybe a wedding to a fire sign. But it's stable ship. Three of Wands in reverse. Three of Wands. So there might be something you're not going to see coming. Maybe a delay, a setback, plans failing. It's clarified by the Ten of Cups in reverse. So, family trouble, brokenness, emptiness, some kind of emotion. So maybe it's just how you feel. Because of the setbacks, you're getting emotional and you're like, blah, it's kind of like that. Just a feeling, and it's at the 10, so it'll go away. It's already almost over. Most of the time, when you get stressed out, you get like that. I don't know. Water, fire, air, earth. Not really sure who you guys are with, but wedding. Maybe a bully. Watch out for the bully. And don't know about this. Maybe a pregnancy. Five of Cups. Five is adversity. So maybe this person doesn't agree with this Queen of Pentacles, but because she's a mother and the influence. That's where the hangman comes in. They don't know, hangman reverse. They feel like a victim because this person has so much influence over them. And then the Page of Cups. Something is going to be coming in after that. New love, volunteer work, birth of a child. If you're having a child with this person you're scared of, I don't know, but I guess you'd be getting a message, so I don't know, Gemini.